ప్రొఫెసర్ నాకు సంస్కృతి విద్యార్థులు ఇంద కలిపిల డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ సాగర్ ఫోర్ టుడే ఐ యామ్ టేకింగ్ ఎ పీరియడ్ ఆ గ్రామర్ యు హావ్ టు టెల్ విచ్ టాపిక్ ఇస్ గోయింగ్ టు స్టార్ట్ ఐ యామ్ రైటింగ్ ఎ సెంటెన్స్ ఆన్ ద బోర్డ్
Thank you.
the reporting verb, it is the end of future tense. The verb tense of reported class and not change. Only fan may change. Fan means it may change into R. R may change into N. But it will not change in was and were. Okay? Give an example to related rules. Anyone of you? Give an example related to this rule. No one? Pass. In the reported class, the verb is. Tell me, will it change or not? Not changing to indirect. You have the general rules of changing to indirect. Inverted commas are removed and conjunction that is used in assertive sentences. Harik says that my uncle is a government teacher. Now there comes in another rule, the rule of changing the personal pronouns. Anyone of you know the rule of changing the personal pronouns or not? Say yes or no? Yes. Okay, stand up and tell something about the personal pronouns.
Sit up. First person subject से
first person
subject second person object
आठ बजे से देखो तो इसे क्या ये आंसर ही आंसर लिखती है ये क्या है one two three अपान सात have you read this rule आप इधर all the personal pronouns of first person change with the subject of the reporting verb. First person, reporting verb. Subject of the reporting verb. Who is the subject of the reporting verb? Hari. When Hari says my uncle, it means your uncle is related to Hari. Hari says my uncle, what will you say? How will you change the personal pronoun? A possessive case?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. What will it? You stand up and tell.
My uncle changed into related Hari. His uncle.
His uncle. Very good. Sit down. So when Hari says my uncle, he says his uncle. Because Hari, the pronoun is 5% possessive case, and here Hari, its pronoun is he. If he change in possessive case, it becomes his. His uncle. Now on the bar. Will you change this verb?
No.
No. But why? Tell the rule.
Present या future में अगर होता ही तो change.
हाँ, if the reporting verb is in present or future tense, the verb tense of the reporting class does not change. Only for may change. Okay? Next example. Thank you. Now your sentence is Sita will say. In which tense? The verb it. The verb of reporting, reporting class is in the tense, future. Now the verb has been changed into past or not. It changes into past or not. Good time. No. Why?
Present or future.
Now your rule repeats. If the reporting verb is in present tense, either in future tense. Here the reporting verb is in future tense. It means the reporting class verb will not change. Its form may change, but tense will not change. Convert the sentence into indirect. Who can convert?
Yes, sir.
Mr. Tiwari,
yes.
Change this, convert the sentence into indirect. Stand up and tell.
Sita will tell you that.
Sita will
tell you that. You.
Tell you that.
You.
Now.
You. Next sentence.
Here the pronoun you.
Yes, second person. Second person is changing.
In the second person, and the rule is. Second, the second person pronouns
second person change it is
the object of the reporting
verb.
Reporting verb will tell its object is you. And here is also you.
I am going to see
with whom you will change either with Sita or with pronoun you.
You are.
With you. Okay?
Yes.
The Sita will tell you that you are now. First person pronoun my will change with
subject Sita. Her.
With subject Sita.
My will change him to her.
Okay, okay. Please tell its case. The pronoun my in which case is written. The case of the pronoun my is.
Third person and
case.
Yes.
You have to mention case.
Yes, you have.
Oh. There are next three cases and you can say four.
Object.
Nominative.
Possessive.
Possessive. Adjective of
possessive.
So here why is it possessive case? When it will change with Sita, Sita pronoun is she.
Yes.
And she's personal case is
her.
Her. Okay, sit down. Should I read and then state the topic? If the reporting verb is in past tense, if the reporting verb is in past tense, can you tell how the verb of the reported class changed? I would like to ask Mr. Rajesh Kumar ji, please tell. If the reporting class in the past tense,
speech changes. If you
रिपोर्टिंग वर्ब इन पास्ट टेंस टेंसेस के आप रिपोर्टिंग से चेंजेस प्रेजेंट टेंस चेंजेस इनटू पास्ट टेंस शेड चेंज इनटू शुड गेट इनटू गुड गेट इनटू हाई आप प्रेजेंट टेंस चेंजेस इनटू पास्ट टेंस
हां ओके योर आंसर इज राइट एब्सोल्यूट राइट यू हैव टू लर्न इफ द रिपोर्टिंग वर्ब in past tense all the present tense verb changes into past tense
I have present
indefinite it will past indefinite if it is present continuous it will change into past continuous or if it is present perfect it will change into past perfect if it is in present perfect continuous tense it will change into past perfect continuous tense okay
now I have to say something Rule of changed pronoun. If the pronoun of reported speech first person, it changes according to the subject of the reported pronoun.
Yes, yes. Clear.
Not given. If the person is second person, it changes according to the object of reported pronoun. Not given. If third person, no change. As you wrote blackboard.
Okay. Today topic change of the reporting verb. Not the change of the personal pronouns. We will teach this topic in the next period or next video. If the present reporting verb is in the past tense, the reporting class verb change as follows. Present indefinite into past tense. We can clear this by the example. Here the reporting verb is in past tense and the reported verb is in future tense. Sorry. Since are present tense. So if the reporting verb is in present tense, it will change into past. Why? Because your reporting verb is in the past tense. Okay. तो श्वेता सैन श्वेता टोल्ड लता दैट नाउ हियर इन सेकंड पर्सन इट विल चेंज द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ द रिपोर्टिंग वर्ब हियर लता इज रिपोर्टिंग वर्ब देयर इज अ रूल इफ बोथ द पर्संस आर द रिपोर्टिंग क्लास इन सेम जेंडर थर्ड पर्सन Their names are mentioned after writing the change of the pronouns. Here, you will change the data and it will come into C. Third, C. Now, you cannot clear whether it is Sweta or Data. So there is a rule, if both the pronouns are same gender, their names will be mentioned in bracket. So here, C is Data. You should write Data in the Now it is clear that you changed the object of the reporting verb. Can the object of the reporting verb? To see, sign, and sound. Seeing is in present indefinite and sign is in past indefinite. Clear? Next example, present continuous.
नहीं इसमें श्वेता नहीं लगा अगर मोहन हो जाए तो क्या होगा
if the if both the nouns are separate gender, one is male or male female, there is no need of type to intervene. Okay? If here in Mohan, its pronoun will change into he, or here in C, it clear that it is changed with